am Majidali. I am from Pakistan. First of all, thanks to Dalarna University for giving me an opportunity to apply for the master program in solar energy engineering. The main reason behind to choose this course is related to my previous background study and my future goals. I have studied 7 years in electrical engineering, where I have studied about renewable energy resources that boost my interest toward this. In practical life, this course has played a vital role as primary resources are unable to fulfill the desired energy needs and the future in alternative energy resources. The solar energy is one of the main. By discussing about my expectation, I have planned to start the new business in solar energy because in our Pakistan has facing power crisis and no adapting or shifting towards the alternative energy resources, and the solar energy is the main source. So that why I feel a successful future, and as well I can participating in development of my country. So higher education is the necessity for this competitive world. My academic record show that I have studied electrical subject like power generation and utilization, power generation and transmission, power generation and distribution, and many others. I also have studied all sorts of power, conventional and non-conventional, in details. I also have certification in solar energy, and all these things make me a perfect and strong candidate for this course.